Your typical bullshit with shipping freight, a bogus reweigh. Here's the weight of these 12 sprockets on a pallet. And I know you can probably barely see this because of the damn LCD display here. It's 752 pounds and they said it's 820. About ready to report this to Weights and Measures. Bullshit. Sick of freight companies doing this to us.